This is one of my favorite demonstrations. I have this long balloon. Can I fit this long balloon in this little flask? Can I do that? Let's try. Balloon. Definitely not this way. Now, what will happen if I put this balloon in liquid nitrogen? If I cool it with liquid nitrogen? I will put liquid nitrogen in this small flask. And I will put balloon there. I'm cooling it down. Motion of molecules will slow down. Pressure will drop dramatically. And look, it's shrinking. It is shrinking. We did it. It's there. Now let's check what will happen if I take it out. I take it out. Watch. Now it's warming up. It expands. And just a little bit left. And we have our balloon back. Now, you can make your favorite balloon animal. Put it in liquid nitrogen, shrink it, and then enjoy your balloon animal coming back. I will make a giraffe. Legs, tail, looks good. Now, giraffe will go in liquid nitrogen. Ah, it's shrinking, of course, because we cool it down. Now I take it out. Didn't fish well. You never give up. I know what's going on. Now watch. It's warming up. My favorite giraffe. The giraffe is coming back. We did it.